Kuti. Playing at forward with number 12, Kostas Tsatsaris. And guard number 13, Dimitris Diamantidis. And center, wearing number 15, Dejan Tomasevic. Wearing number 18, Milos Vukelic. And center, wearing number 19, Roberas Zavloka. The head coach of Panathinaikos, Mr. Jelko Obradovic.
Ladies and gentlemen, the mayor of the city of Athens.
Kaklamanis on the occasion of the 20th anniversary of Greece winning the 1987 EuroBasket Championship in Athens honors the individual and athlete Mr. Nikos Kalis.
Together with Jordi, the trophy that represents the baton for the next Final Four of the EuroLeague Basketball in 2008 in Madrid, Spain.
Ο Δήμαρχος της Αθήνας, κύριος Κακλαμάνης και ο κύριος Τζόρντι Μπερτομέου θα δώσουν τη σκητάλη στο Δήμαρχο της Μαδρίτης για το επόμενο Final Four που θα γίνει στην Ισπανία.
Thank you very much, Your Excellency the Mayor, Mr. Fisas and Jordi Bertomeu. And now, ladies and gentlemen, let's play basketball!
Thank you.
Substitution for CSKA Moscow coming into the game number 10. Coming into the game number 4. Fragiskos Alvertis coming in number 11. We invite you to visit the UNICEF stand and to ask there about the possibility of donations or to register as a new member and to buy merchandising products of UNICEF and EuroLeague Basketball. Μπορείτε επίσης να επισκεφτείτε τα stand της UNICEF για να αγοράσετε προϊόντα της και να υποστηρίξετε το έργο της.
Thank you.
traditional jets of their home country, Lithuania.
Thank you. Yeah. Thank you.
number four from CSKA Moscow, Ivan Pavlukas, will shoot two shots.
Thank you.
basket is good by Greg Langland, 21. And the first round now for Athens. Personal foul number 21, Trey Langdon, it's his fourth personal foul. Fragiskos Alvertis replacing number 11, Dimitris Diamantidis. Fragiskos Alvertis, that's his third personal. Coming into the game to replace number 17 is 18 Anton Bonkrashov. CSKA Moscow number 8, Matthias Schmalis, replacing number 22, Thomas van der Spiegel. Thank you. personal foul on number 10, Nikos Hatsimiletas. That's his third personal foul.
Thank you. Thank you.
The second place team in all of the EuroLeague. They played a magnificent game, but came up a little bit short. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Eduardo Portela, the president of ULEV, and Mr. Ansi Vanyoki, executive vice president of Nokia Worldwide, will give the medals now to our runner-up, the team from CSKA Moscow. Please, if the players from CSKA Moscow would come forward for their medals.
Rudy!
The players from... The players from CSKA Moscow, who have played a magnificent season and make the EuroLeague basketball great, Mr. Eduardo Portela and Mr. Ansi Vanyoki are giving the players their silver medals as runners-up at this EuroLeague basketball Final Four. Ladies and gentlemen, please, let's give a great round of applause to CSKA Moscow, a great European basketball team. Ladies and gentlemen, our runners-up in the EuroLeague Basketball Final Four 2007. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the MVP, the most valuable player of this final championship game is Dimitris Diamantidis. Mr. Ansi Vanyoki, Executive Vice President of Nokia Worldwide, will give the trophy to Dimitris Diamantidis, our MVP. Dimitris. Now, ladies and gentlemen, we will be giving the individual trophies to each one of the players of our championship team, Panathinaikos. If the players can come around one by one to get their trophies from Mr. Eduardo Portela, the president of ULEV, and Mr. Ansi Vanyoki, executive vice president of Nokia Worldwide. Please, the players of Panathinaikos, please come forward to get your trophies. Individual trophies. All the players of Panathinaikos getting their trophies from Eduardo Portela and Mr. Vanyoki from Nokia Worldwide. The players now proceed to their podium. The captain of Panathinaikos, Fragiskos Alvertis, will now receive from Mr. Eduardo Portela the trophy of champion of EuroLeague basketball, the 2007 champion, Panathinaikos.
solid game, six game double figures. So did you expect this win? Such a great win.
It's so difficult to talk now because I'm so happy, you know. We did a great job this season. We worked very hard. And we believe that we can win. So it's time to think now a little bit, to celebrate, you know, to think what we did, because it's unbelievable.
Okay, they wait you for the picture. Okay. EuroLeague title, just to know your feeling in this moment.
I'm very happy, but it's not important my sixth title. I think it's important that Panathinaikos is four-time champion and that we make everything to satisfy our fans. Together we come over here this Final Four, together we enjoyed, I think, tonight in the game because it was a great game. I promised in last press conference that we'll try to play better in offense, and I think that it was really very, very good game.
There was a clutch moment in the game for you?
Yeah, many things happened during the game. I think that finally we was lucky because we play really very smart. Even we give opportunity to CSKA with two shots of Langdon to be at the game. After that, it was easy to recognize that they tried to play with foul. And this is basketball, you know, sometimes you score, sometimes no. Anyhow, congratulations to CSKA, great team, and they play very good.
How you will celebrate this night?
Yeah, who knows, who knows?
Thank you very much.
More time.